getting cover.
Nice. Amazing. So I think they're all to our right.
Caesar, good lord, look at you going ham on these people.
Hi, Chloe. How are you? I appreciate you stopping by. It's great to... Always a pleasure, you know, as always. I miss you. I miss everything about you. Always. Always. I'm okay. I wanted to finish this. I wanted to finish Resident Evil today, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to. And we're going to see. I don't know. Maybe if Dark shows up, I'll be able to finish it. But if he doesn't show up, then I'll probably just play like a... I'll probably pay for like an hour or something. I forgot to tell you. I'm probably going to be going to a bonfire tonight. Just for a little bit. Just to, you know, get out, you know, get some fresh, you know, bonfire spirit in me. You know how it is. I got jealous of you the other day when you had your first bonfire. So I was like, you know, I need to go to one of those. You know, I need to get one of those. a full. It's only like 300. Alright. Let's get into this real quick. God, it's my girlfriend. It's my girlfriend. Wait, what? Mia, what happened?
Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time.
Zoe.
Do you have both ingredients?
Yes, I do. Yes. I do have both the ingredients.
Hurry. And give me the serum ingredients. Give me the serum ingredients.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I gotta go get the serum ingredients. Wait. Get that over. Serum ingredients is the mic to a better position now, so it's in front of my face, so I don't have to like.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
How?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Daddy's coming.
There's enough.
Uh-oh.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay. Come on. Here we go.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe!
Oh.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
All right.
It's bad enough. Just die for me.
Wait, what?
Oh.
Hey, I wasn't ready for this.
With my own blood.
I wasn't ready for this. Your ass back out of here. Hold on. Whoa. I don't understand what the hell is happening. And he's here for me. What? Okay. I'm okay. Do I gotta run?
It's bad enough. Now you blowing against me with my own blood.
This is getting old, Jack.
Reload, reload. Gonna die! No! my goodness. What? Where are they? I would have to. I don't see. Wait. I believe so. Yeah.
Jack.
You talk about killing against me. You kill my wife. Your blood before I'm done with you, and that gets me up.
No!
Oh.
I don't understand. Where the heck is this other eye at? Oh! There, where's one? There it is.
Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Leave me alone!
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
All right, come on.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
What? Oh no! Oh my God, no, hold on. What? Yo. Hold on. Can you, are you kidding me? I gotta choose?
Hi, I'm Troy Wilson. Welcome back to Swing Side Chats with Mom. Senior prom, so this will be their last prom. And I took some time and reflected on my days.
I don't know what to do. Are you kidding me? I can't. I'm not good at decision making right now, okay?
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I had to pick my girlfriend. I had to. This isn't... I'm sorry. I'm sorry! I feel terrible! I'm the fact that I had to make a choice. Come on now.
Ethan?
Yes.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
I don't know that girl. I don't know who that is. She helped me out of here, but like, you're my girlfriend. You're the reason I came here. To save you. I came here to save you!
Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Oh boy.
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh my god. Here we go. Here we go. Oh
what
great.
What is that? What is that?
Mommy. This way.
Who? Wait. I switch characters now? Oh my lord.
How? Ethan?
Son of a bitch. Oh my gosh. Wow. Just wow. See. Okay. I'm upset that I have to, that, is he dead? I want to know, is he,
Darren!
The hell was that?
What was that?
Thank you. Is there a key or something?
They're all dead.
Why am I so startled?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. Mm. Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Where are we? I don't understand this, Captain Ed, crew register. Maybe you should have texted me before. Yep, must have been. Yeah, so I'm assuming a ship wrecked. And this big Galapagos monster.
Settle down, little girl. Settle.
Oh, shit. It must be frickin'. What's her name?
Are you remembering?
Yeah.
What? What are you?
I'm not remembering shit. Sorry, little girl.
Said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Bro, what? I don't... Bro, what? I just want to... I can't punch this or anything. Ah! Bro, how am I supposed to do this? Dude. Alright, it's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or is that all in my head? I woke up at 7:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below. Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 7:50 when I heard this scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, huge, sharp-like teeth, snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in a bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of these creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going to get out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Well, you didn't tell me where I can find a weapon, though. You didn't tell me where I could find, there's the weapon. What? Hey, dear Janet. Hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here, day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier. Her dad shot me with this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Jeez. Okay. Well. I don't have any ammo. Love that, love that. I need a key or something to force that open.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
You give me a P-19 machine gun? Caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that Evelyn remains at her current location. She is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as a parental guardian for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Damn. That's crazy.
She's close.
She's vomiting.
Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Melt the lock with the bomb.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting enough of them back.
I
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
God damn, Evie.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Damn.
Thank you.
we'll be together forever.
God damn, Bobby.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
God damn, Bobby. Bro, I don't get this, man.
Thank you.
But I'm just going back. Oh, all right.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
I don't think that was an hallucination. That shit actually happened. Oh, it's the gun. Lug wrench, ship map. That's huge. We needed that. kid was completely fried. We have a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. Needed down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Okay. Wait. Won't open. That's all. Let's go. What do I do? What to do, what to do, what to do, what to do? I want to get that bobblehead, but I can't. Mm. Damn it. Captain, wait, what? Say third floor sick bay. I don't have ammo.
I'm in danger.
I can't get past him.
Oh.
I'm stuck! Damn it, are you kidding me? Now I need to find a fuse. Oh wait, I know where a fuse is. Down here. I need health. Going back this way. Fuck that.
waiting.
Oh, I shouldn't have used the herb. Fuck.
Ethan!
Ethan? Ethan? Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her in a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you, and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key.
Yo!
You find her.
What is going on, Dark? I messaged you saying, yo, because I got to the part where I had to make a choice between Zoe or, what's her, Mia? No, the other name. Anyways, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I was like, what do I do? And then I was like, all right, you know what? He can't really tell me what to do. I like waited a few minutes and I'm like, I'm like, he's probably just doing something else, whatever. It was nothing big deal. But I was wondering, like, what did I picked my girlfriend. I mean, can you tell me what the difference? What would happen if I went with the other choice? If I went with the girl? Yeah. Mia is the right choice. I came, my logic is I literally went there. I literally went there to save Mia.
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life.
So it only makes sense why we would pick Mia.
I won't be able to resist.
Oh, gotcha. Did Sammy end up beating this?
Okay, you little bitch.
Because what? She turns and isn't cured. Excuse me. Wait, what? Here. Is there something I have to move? Like, it's all your fault? Where's that at? I missed the end of Sammy's, but she's close. Yeah, I didn't. Once you said that, you know, it was like right after the part that I was at, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna stop watching because I don't want to watch this and have spoilers. Wait, I'm so confused. Oh, never mind. I didn't see that there was a hole here. There was a freaking bobblehead that I forgot to get. Damn it. Fuck! Can I climb back up there? Nope. Oh, it didn't matter because I can't get back there anyways. Damn it. How did the jack fight go? Oh, yeah. It went well. I died like the first time because I didn't know what the hell I had to do. And then I figured out that I had to shoot the eyeballs. And then, yeah, after that, it was pretty easy. It was a good fight. He put up a good fight, but Harambe, you know, came to the rescue. I can't believe I'm actually that close. My last chance to spend coins. Okay. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Twan and Beckford are dead. Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. This ground there is too unstable. 1892? Holy shit. The company is not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. God damn. Abercrombie and Fitch. Are they watching us from that helicopter?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Okay, I will.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat.
Wow.
Shoot to kill.
Uh-oh. It's getting down and dirty. Wait, where'd my the front of the picture? What picture? Oh, this? It's a helicopter. Oh, I guess that's the... Yeah, I don't think so either. I don't think I have enough coins either. What all will I... Should I bring? Should I bring a lockpick? Should I bring... corrosive? It has the umbrella logo on it. Okay. Bring just guns, ammo, health, no special items. Okay. I don't think I have enough, Yeah, I don't have enough. Damn. I'm missing three. Yeah. Damn it. Mega hidden. Yeah, I actually haven't seen any of that ammo. It's the Magnum, right? 44 mag. Wait, I have 44 mag. Yeah, I have, oh, I only have three. Wow, and I only found three. That's insane. Wow. Yeah. All right, let's let's see. So there's the this. But if you beat the game on the hardest difficulty, you unlock infinite ammo, then you just go to town with it. That's insane. I'm gonna look up a video of it. Just to see what it looks like. I wish I picked up the auto. I forgot to unlock the get into the auto or the captain's thing so that I could get the you know, dang it, there were so many things. Now I'm so upset because I really wanted that submachine gun. I forgot. I'm tired of damn it. Because that machine gun. I wanted that machine gun. I'm actually upset that I didn't go back to that locker. Fuck! Whatever. Pistol. You did the boat without the SMG? Yeah, I went to that locker, didn't have the key, went back, got the key, and then, yep, totally forgot. What are these remote bombs? Okay. What did you even do on the boat? I opened doors, collected shit, shot enemies, and yeah, I mean, the basics of the game. You should have saw me. So right before you got here, I got stuck in there was one of the big tummy dudes, right? And I was running and I was in the captain's thing. I don't know where I was, but I ran, I got stuck, and then the dude kept walking. I got stuck there. I only had my knife. So I literally was just knifing this dude as he's vomiting on me. And I'm just like, oh, let me out. Yeah. And so it took me like a good 5 minutes to kill him. I didn't die, but I did kill him. I was like waiting for you to show up and like be like, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you wasting your time knifing this motherfucker? Like, it was... Yeah, it wasn't the smartest decision. But yeah, I ended up doing it. Let's use this herb. Okay, wait. Combine. Just gonna use all my shit. Fuck it. Oh, more machine gun ammo. I'm honestly impressed you did that whole section with essentially no weapons. It makes sense why it would help. Yeah. Fuck, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm like, damn, that could have been a lot easier if I would have just done that. Went back and got that machine gun. Alright. Burner fluid. Oh, wait. You know what? Oh, bubblehead. Wait. I never really skipped it. That's fucking hilarious, dude. Oh my god. Oh wait, no. Oh, actually. I hopefully, because they've been giving me SFG ammo. You just aim at the ground to place it, then R to blow it up, and they're really good. Okay. Is this where, I'm guessing this is where I'm going to face, like, Evelyn? I'm assuming so. Or I'm going to destroy her. Oh, you're closer. Eventually. I hope that we can play like Among Us tonight with everybody. I know Fresh is still out, but I was talking to Chloe and she said she wants to play. Hopefully we can get some like Among Us going or something. I was thinking, oh, would you want me? I had a question because really, I mean, I can figure it out and do it. That Among Us mod, do you want me to figure out how to use it? And set it up. What? Oh! Oh, because they're on mobile devices and shit and Switch. The game's versions. Some people are playing on Game Pass, Switch, and mobile, and they can't get it. Why can't... Like, how many people do we have that don't have it on Steam version? I know Ryan doesn't play it on... I know he plays it on Xbox. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, proximity chat is the same thing, damn. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. You can get proximity chat on mobile. Okay, you can get... Oh, dope. Yeah, that would be dope to add if we can. Just to... Ugh, man, I just... Fuck. I wish everybody played on PC or something. I mean, it's fine. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in her cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she can't, doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mother. Mommy, like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. Switch and mobile are one thing, but if you're going on Game Pass, but just buy the damn game. It's $5. True. Yeah, might as well, right? It's very, very, very inexpensive. And if they don't want to buy it, I mean, like, there's a few of us that will definitely buy it for them. Like, no problem at all. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Oof. What? Oh, come on. Really? Alright, well, can't go that way. Tried to think of what would work. I must have not seen that door. What? That's crazy. Destroy cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of E-Series cells into a necrotin. Okay. Instigated in 2000 as one of the several concepts for company Nexus Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority Initiative, working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants en masse with minimal direct contact. Nexus was later folded and all its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Since this effectively eliminates the cost of not only POW prisoner of war handling, but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had the and even chomping at the bit to get on board. The project would never have existed were it not for the discovery in blank of blank. The remarkably progressed Vicriant evolution fungus that we commonly term the Mycete. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was to introduce the genome to a pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in controlled environment over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The resultant organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty. Series A through D to the perfected E-Series, a common appearance was selected for the bioweapons, that of a roughly 10-year-old girl to ensure ease of blending in with urban / refugee populations. The first serious specimen from her tissue at will. Mycete imposes a profound control over body and mind when introduced into host organism. We still have a lot to learn about the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains this control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to the auto-inducer pheromones used for quorum sensing in pseudonyms. Pseudomonas bacteria. Words are hard. Evelyn's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after infection, it's to see images of Evelyn, though she is not in fact there, and even her voice. Hear her voice, which is inaudible to anybody else. Additions with infected subjects throughout the stage of infection reveal that at first the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation and attacks on other people. The psychological shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect, and by the time mental control is achieved, a mutamycete infection has progressed throughout the body's cells. So the body blank. Why are those words not like grayed out? Not grayed out, but they're boxes. I'm too tired to read all of that, honestly. I'm really tired to read all that. I get it for the most part. It's fine. Okay, good. That just seems like a lot of extra steps. What's this? Hey, look, did you see that? I found 44 mag. It was right there. Ha 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 ha. Not like I'll need it. Pure shots turn it to the crystallized protein. That's why the Jack Harden, when you hit him with the shot. Ah, gotcha. Good. Okay. What? You're so annoying. I know I don't have to fight this dude, but like... Why can't I just go up that ladder? Why can't I just... Oh, remote bomb him. That's right. Oh, I lost my ammo? No more ammo? Why don't I have any more ammo? I had a bunch of shotgun ammo to use, and now I don't have anything before this fight. Thanks for the advice. That was a lot easier. Oh, well, that makes sense. Just the final boss, that's really easy. Okay. Here we go then. I'm about to finish this under 10 hours. I'll take it. Yeah, it was only like 2 hours left in the game when I started. Hey, look, it's Grandma's wheelchair. How'd I get all the way over here? Don't know. Why do I have to look at that? I don't know. What? Why is this doll so important? Come on. Why do I pick up? It's so. Why I say so important? Like, why is it picking up? Like, I don't. Understand. I'm still upset that I missed that one bobblehead.
I'm sure of it.
What?
It's not here.
No way. No way. No way, dude. Oh, no way, dude. It's the room. It's the room. It's the room. Holy shit. It took us all the way back here. Holy fuck balls. I probably missed more than one. There's not a. I'm actually surprised there's not a. Mr. Everywhere's destroyed? Is that what that is? Mr. Everywhere's? Yeah, so 12. I need to go back. Okay. It's a hint. E-001. And it's Grandma's picture. Alright. I'm gonna... Eight out of 20. Yeah, I guess I wasn't paying much attention to it. I thought I was. I could always go back and find him. I don't know why I'm picking this up. I would be tripping out. Oh. Yeah, I'll get him. I'll probably go back into the game. Wow. That's her. Is there anything in this room? Stop looking at me.
This is your fault.
No, it's your fault. Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
doesn't want to be my daddy, then he can die. Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
You know, I thought somebody has a daddy issue. Huh. I remember this kitchen. Wow. Upstairs. Fuck. Can I go back here now? No.
Where the fuck are you?
You're gonna be one of us, and then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Don't need your pity. I have to do this.
The big doll. It's one of those, like, American Girl dolls. The fuck? Why can't I get on this bed? It's weird. Confusing the way it's set up, but you gotta go back to the attic now. Oh. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Makes sense.
Stay away. No, you don't. Stay. Get away.
There it is. That makes sense.
Get away! No, you don't. Stay back. No, don't.
That makes sense. Bro, do I just sit there? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Just sit there? I'm supposed to just fucking sit there? Okay, fine. Unless, do I have to grapple with her? Get the bomb attached to her? Okay.
Wow. I'm a big pal there.
Oh, hey, you're doing it. Use what? Wow. GG's. What the hell?
I'm Redfield.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Wow.
Ethan?
She made it out! Yes! Yes!
I'm glad.
You made it! Yeah! She made it! Yeah! Yeah! Oh.
They say that when one door closes, another opens.
That's the main connection to the other RE games. Tonight.
And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers.
A big character in the series? Okay, that makes... Okay.
Evelyn, who made
so that's why he took off his helmet.
But now Evelyn's dead.
Big part in 8-2.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next story
is. This is an amazing fucking storyline. Holy shit. Great fucking game. Amazing fucking game. Holy shit. Great fucking story. Wow.
Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go
Wow.
Go tell Aunt Rhodey that everybody's dead.
Wow. That was good. That was good. Let's see. It's confirmed for May 7th. This is perfect timing. This is such perfect timing. Wow. This is amazing timing! What? Yes! What? This is... And that's what you were playing. That is what you were playing the other week. Wasn't it when I was playing Half-Life 2? That's what it was, wasn't it? That's what you guys were talking about. The 30-minute demo. Or you only have 30 minutes to, like, play as, you know, much as they have available. Wow. Wow. Now that was... Oh, wait. I'm gonna download that. Wow. I am very, very glad that I played this game. I'm very appreciative. Good game, good storyline, good soundtrack. Visual arts was amazing. Fan-freaking-tastic. I mean, just like everything in this game, it was good. Wow. I'm gonna have to down. Oh, there's more? Wait. What's this buzzing? What's this buzzing? Oh. I thought there was buzzing. What was that buzzing? Oh, Madhouse. Weapon. Albert Dash 01R. There was buzzing, so I was like, "Be a Moore, not a hero." What's that? What is that? What is that? Not a hero. Extra content. Hold on, I think I could download it. I think, yep. Okay, Not a Hero wraps up the story. Okay. Well, that's downloading now. We accept they're Not a Hero. So, I'll play Not a Hero and go after Lucas. Oh, where did Lucas end up going? So, End of Zoe, I'll play after Not a Hero. $14 with Game Pass. Of the Baker family in a shocking additional installment of their saga experience, The Wilder Sides is forever here horror as you fight hand-to-hand with the horrific creatures dwelling in swamps beasts outside the Baker estates to discover the ultimate fate of Zoe and witness the end of the series. Not a Hero is the only free one. Yeah. No, that definitely, that's what it looks like. What else is installing? I wonder what else is installing. That was... That was really good. If it wasn't for you guys, I would have never tried this game out. I play as the uncle. Oh, wow. That's, wow. Let's see. Is he not a hero? Yeah, that's, it's like a, it's almost a 4 gig little thing right there. How long is it? Maybe like what? Hour and a half, 2 hours of extra content. I'm assuming so. And then what's this? What is this banned footage? Banned footage is $9. A newly unearthed footage exposes further secrets. Not here is maybe like 2 hours, I think. Okay. Footage exposes further secrets from the dark past of the Baker family. Nightmare trapped in a basement full of unknown horrors. You must fight for your life. Bedroom tied to a bed. You must try to escape while avoiding mother's watchful gaze. Includes the highly difficult extra bonus content. Ethan must die. Well, there's a season pass. Really? Oh, here it is. $27 for everything. Yeah, it's on sale right now for a few bucks. I mean, from $30 to $27, it's 10% off. But that includes Volume 1, Volume 2, and End of Zoe, which... You know what? I might buy it. That's just the Game Pass discount. Be like 10 or 15. Then I'll wait. I mean, I really want to play it before I play Resident RE8. I mean, not like it'll matter. It's just more for so preference. I wanna play it before RE8. But hold on. Let me look up real quick. evil. Village. Oh, here it is. It's a pre-order, $80. You just sent me a Discord. Hold on. Copy message link. It's loading. Give it a second. Green Man Gaming. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait. What? It's 50. Wait, what? Does it matter? Well, I mean, I don't really think it does. It's just extra shit. If you want to buy RE8, you can get it like $10 cheaper. Oh yeah, I see that. Yeah, I'm seeing like the deluxe version. The $80 one just comes with extra shit, mainly RE7 themed skins. It's normally $60. Pre-purchasing. I'm gonna pre-purchase it. Yep. I am pre-purchasing Resident Evil Village right now. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put them on. I'm gonna have to put them as a favorite. Just like a day before the day of you'll get the code, then activate on Steam. Register. Yeah, I'm gonna... register. What? Why is it? Come on. Oh, come on. Why are you doing this? Why? Why is it doing this? It's acting really weird right now. I'm gonna do it later. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely get this. And oh, they have like a bunch of shit. Mortal Kombat. Hot deals. I gotta look into this stuff. But thank you Anth, for coming by and watching me as I finish this. I will talk to you later tonight. I don't know if you're probably still not there, but I'll talk to you later, man.